Congressman, so glad to see you here.
Mr. President, actually, it's an honor. Actually, it's my first time in your office.
What do you think?
Humbling.
I know, that doesn't call me. Please.
Mr. President, Peter, I didn't expect to see you again so soon. Hello, Kim. I know, I was wondering to myself.
Please have a seat, Kimber.
Thank you.
Until the governor appointed the senator and had the election for the House, both of you are the representative of on the barrier in the U.S. Congress. So I think it's important to invite the governor. I am officially notified you that I deployed the U.S. Navy SEAL to the Republic of Algeria to capture Majid Nasser, the leader of Sakhar terrorist group, dead or alive.
Sir, it's actually the right thing to do. And I completely approve of this action.
He doesn't need our approval, Peter. He obligated to tell us. But you have our full support.
Thank you.
But I wouldn't be doing my job if I didn't warn you. The legitimacy of your presidency is dependent on this. If it is success, you will read again, and if you are failed, the Congress will hold you accountable.
As usual, Kimber, your support is overwhelming.
Just to be clear, you're saying if the mission fails, you will withdraw entirely, maybe deny you ever gave it in the first place, possibly start an investigation.
As long as we are being communicative, thank you, Mr. President.
Go with Peter.
Mr. President, I just want to say
that's it.
Thank you, Congressman.
Thank you.